is Dasso John. Like, I run 5KFrenchies. I run Dasso's Exotics, and I get a lot of questions all the time. People always ask me about the puppies and stuff. They're like, yo, you got the Frenchie puppies. What do you feed them? I'm like, yo, I do not feed my dogs any type of, like, food. I feed them straight blue. Blue buffalo, chicken and salmon. I like this blue one right here for the puppies. The older dogs, I do this one. But I'm gonna drop a video of the dry food that I use also, because I like dry food a lot too. I do not use pedigree. I do not use anything else like that. No Walmart food, no none of that. Just straight blue, okay? They do not sponsor me. Blue, yo, Blue Buffalo, if you out there, get up with me. Maybe we can do something.
What's crazy is, when I first got this gremlin, I never knew how much I was gonna fall in love with her, man. Now it's 5K Frenchie Stony. She's the top dog, the top female dog in the camp, man. She turned out to be amazing. Look at her. You knew she was gonna be bad. Little psycho puppy.
You know about that girl that got killed in Mexico? second.
So I'm doing a live act right now. I want to see, are you good, like, with conversating with people skills are good, and like getting out of the jam if you're getting in an awkward situation?
I guess you gotta test me.
Okay, let's do it. Let's say we got a wedding right now, right?
Wedding.
You got booked.
I got booked.
And you setting up your equipment.
So then after Stony came Romeo. I got Romeo from a reputable breeder out in Texas. She go by the name of Linda Collins. And you could get a puppy from her at collinsbulldogs.com. And she'll work with you. She's great, man. She's like family. And I look at her no other way at this point. And I got Romeo from her. Came all the way from Texas, this big boy. AKC stud.
Stony and Romeo!
Romeo.
I knew what I was getting myself into when I got 2 Frenchies. Nah, I really didn't. But I know exactly what I'm doing. I got a dream, I got a plan, and it's about to come together. Stick with us, man. Make sure you subscribe. Share this with your friends. Tell everybody, man. 5K Frenchies, Dasos Exotics, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube.
I got 2 puppies.
Stony, calm down.
And also, before I forget, I did switch the Frenchies from this one right here to this one right here. I don't know why. I feel like they just like it better. Pieces are smaller. I don't know, but shout out to Blue Buffalo.
Wasn't that what they were doing? Because I didn't really get the same treatment that everybody else got.
Hey, go get it, guys. Go get it. Bony onion.
For the jail call, the language is also apologetic. Said we jumped over time with the answer. Important to note, in none of the partial transcripts we've seen yet does Lanez ever apologize for specifically shooting him, though he's clearly expressing remorse about something. That's what I keep saying.
We have another person who's in court. We're gonna go to their side chat. Listen,
No, this all sounds horrible. The 4-for-4 menu at Wendy's was insane.
Ooh, what that?
That's a full cheeseburger, an order of chicken tenders, fries, and a soda for $4.
Sounds suspicious.
Hold on, Vane Rames? You do the voiceover in the store?
That's right. I'm physically present at every Arby's location. Arby's, we have the Rames.
Wendy's deal sounds suspicious.
You're the ones offering 5 giant
towers
of roast beef for $10. How many sandwiches do you get from one cow?
Oh, I don't know. A million?
We'd honestly rather pay more and get less roast beef. Then we wouldn't be.
Come here, Mama. Come here, Romeo. Come here, Stony. Come here. Stony, Romeo. Come here. Romeo. Stony.
I want to give a huge shout out to everybody that made it this far in this video. If you're here, if you made it to this point, you watched the whole video. My apologies. I know it was a long video, but I'm gonna start dropping longer videos, longer content, try to get off of the shorts. I want to thank everybody who subscribed to Dasso's Exotics, 5K Frenchies. We're at 6K subscribers on Dasso's Exotics, and we're just going up on 5K Frenchies. It's been a long year. Thank you to everyone who's still here. More blessings.